Here's something, a Tesla powered by coal. I know this is charcoal, not real coal, but the thing is, we do not produce enough electricity in New Zealand from renewables. So we top up our power grid burning coal at the Huntly Power Station. And as we get more and more electric cars and we need more and more electricity, we're going to burn more and more coal. So in effect, our beautiful electric cars that are there to save the planet are actually still burning coal. Sad, really, isn't it?